golf course right there past the iron bars you can barely see. About 6 feet deep between here and those bars. Water is at least 4 feet high on the golf course at this point with a heavy current, as you should be able to see by the water moving. Water is roughly appears to be a foot deep at this one little side access road. If this vehicle continues forward, we'll see just how deep it is, where it's running off into the actual sidewalk. You can see it's already up to the bottom of their grill. Up halfway up through their wheel wells. This is just one residential neighborhood in Wake County, North Carolina. As you can see, the sidewalk is also starting to become flooded. One felled tree already. Obviously this one has been around for quite some time. You can see the vehicle right there with its brake lights backing out of a private drive. Thank you. was a lake over that way, but it's pretty much all a lake, yeah. The pool is full and has some lawn chairs with it too. Somebody out on the golf course in the water. Can't tell if it's a kid or an adult. Don't know what they're doing. Interesting. They don't know what's gonna happen. And there they go. They're smart, they didn't hit their brakes, but they didn't